Disclaimer: the text below is a press release that was not written by CryptoNews.com. Fairness and transparency, blockchain technology and its application in the concept of lotteries. The concept of lotteries has existed for hundreds of years. With the first reports of lotteries dating back from the 15th century, they have changed over the years both in their purpose and the way they are carried out. Yet despite their long history, they have not transformed considerably as one would expect. As with online gambling and betting, online lotteries emerged when the internet saw widespread adoption, but their market share remains considerably lower when compared to national lotteries that are dominating the market. With that being said, traditional lotteries are falling behind gambling and betting, both in terms of popularity and market growth. With easier and more appealing ways of rolling the dice, people are converting more to online gambling, and why wouldn't they? Hitting the lottery has become a synonym of achieving the impossible for good reasons. The word lottery itself is translated as fate. The chances of hitting a 6/49 are approximately 1 in 14 million, which is simply said slim to none. Considering that the possibility of manipulation of the RNG mechanism or the prize payouts do not exist, it is still highly unlikely that you would win the lottery, even if you participate regularly. In reality, however, these possibilities do exist, and that is precisely what discourages people from participating in lotteries compared to other forms of gambling. Since there is no way to control what the lottery organizer does, manipulation and fraud are among the greatest fears of potential lottery players. Other factors that come into consideration when comparing traditional lotteries to online platforms for gambling include the need to actually go out and buy a ticket that you need to save somewhere and keep until the draws are announced. With the degree of digitization in our world, this already seems like a thing of the past and is no longer a necessity, but an alternative. Despite the fact that online lotteries have existed for a long time, they still fail to gain a considerable market share. Although they offer much more convenience compared to traditional lotteries, as well as a higher potential prize pool due to the lack of geographical restrictions, they still suffer from the same pressing issues that offline lotteries and, in fact, all existing gambling options on the market have: the lack of fairness and transparency. What is more, their prize pools are considerably lower compared to traditional lotteries, despite the fact that they are borderless. So is there a way for online lotteries to surpass traditional lotteries and even gambling and betting websites? Few years ago, blockchain technology was introduced to our digital world.